Yo, what is going on, all you good looking gamers?
Adelaide Oaks, isn't it? I received your owl.
Yes, I'm Adelaide Oaks. Oh dear. You see, my uncle Roland is a metal trader who's quite well known in the goblin community. He normally sends me owls every week when he's on his business travels. In his last owl, he alluded to dealings with those radical goblins, Ranrock's loyalists. It's been ages since that owl and I'm worried. What with the troll attack on Hogsmeade and the rumors that goblins may have been involved, well, I'm fearing the worst. Should I be worried about my uncle, or am I overthinking this?
I think you're right to be concerned, Adelaide. Your uncle may be in trouble.
You're much more understanding than Professor Weasley. She heard I was going to look for him and forbade me from leaving the grounds. She's convinced he can handle himself, but I can't concentrate on anything until I know he's all right. Could you try to find out for me? From what I hear, you're almost as adventurous as Uncle Roland.
I'll try and look into it for you, Adelaide.
Thank you. He's very thorough in his record keeping. Notes all his trades in a journal, makes maps. In fact, in his last owl, he drew me a map of his next stop. He planned to set up camp north of here. I do hope you're able to find out where he is. Thank you again for any help you can provide.
How do I check my quests? Ah, there we go. Meet with Deke. Okay, there we go. That's what I need to do. Dun, 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 dun. I love how, like, open world this game is.
Revelio.
It's a relief to finally have an answer as to why that portrait was empty.
I hope Adelaide's Uncle Roland is all right. She seems very worried. Adelaide mentioned her uncle's camp may be near Brockborough, past the river.
Okay. Oh, balls. I need to get some Q-tips, man. I swear. Nope, that's not what I want. There we go. I gotta re- It's been so long since I played this game, I gotta relearn everything. What's this?
These dry vines are one spark away from becoming kindling.
Expelliarmus!
Ah, oh.
Impulsor. Incendio.
There we go.
This must be the entrance to the hidden herbology corridor. Devil's snare seems to thrive in darkness. Perhaps it doesn't care for light.
Compulsor! Expelliarmus! Lumos!
There we go.
Revelio. Lumo. Revelio. Lumos. Lumos.
Seems the devil's snare was protecting a chest of some kind.
Revelio. Lumos. Incendio. Incendio. Lumos.
I imagine a piece of that enormous venomous tentacular would be enough for Duncan to prove his bravery.
Revelio. Lumos.
I guess there was nothing down there to find. That was very interesting.
Revelio. Revelio.
There it is.
Have you found anything to, prove my bravery?
Hello, Duncan. I have the proof you wanted.
That's one leaf. Must have been a giant venomous tentacular. It's even more than I expected. I knew you were the one to ask. I appreciate you getting it for me.
Of course. I hope this helps you prove yourself.
This is sure to put an end to Puffskeen Dunkin' for good when I show everyone in the common room tonight. This'll show Everett how ridiculous that nickname was. Thank you again, and have a good day. I know I will. Thank you for all of your help. No more Puffskeen Dunking for me.
Uh-huh. Ugh. Okay, that should mean that was just a scarf.
Hi, Daddy.
I was going to play Minecraft and then no one showed up, and that's why. It always breaks. Okay. Awesome. Okay.
Hi, Daddy.
Let's see. There we go. Perfect. Right. It's gonna make a couple health potions before I continue on. Yeah, a lot of the streams moving forward are gonna be like single player stuff. Especially a lot of horror stuff planned here soon. A lot of content gonna be recorded for the YouTube very, very soon. I think it's G is my health potion button, I believe. I wish I didn't have to do it one by one. That's, I think, my only downside. The only thing I have an issue with. Your D. Okay. No, I'm not. I'll make one more before I get going. Even 14. We have not done the murder. All right, Deke. Let's go.
I'm ready to learn how to use the knapsack.
Perfect! Deke loves an outing. That was a dark time in Deke's life. Deke found himself in service of the cruelest wizard he ever met. A nasty poacher. Deke hated working for him. He did horrible things to beautiful beasts. Oh. It was during those days that Deke first saw a knapsack. It'll be nice to see one used for good.
Bro, make up your mind where you want to go.
We have arrived.
Okay.
Deke enjoys coming here to watch the beasts, especially the puffle of puffskeins nearby. It will be nice to keep them safe. All you will need to do is get close, direct the open knapsack toward the puffskein, and in it'll go. All right.
Okay. But how do I use the knapsack? Wait. Aha.
Do cooperate, won't you?
Gotcha.
You got one.
So that's how it's done.
I managed to rescue a puffskein.
You can rescue as many as the knapsack will hold. Poachers capture puffskeins and, well, Deke isn't sure what they do with them. Deke is certain they will be safer with you. Now, not all beasts will be as simple to rescue as a puffskein. Deke suggests you next find a beast that can fly. A jobbernol, perhaps.
All right. Where would I find one?
Deke knows of some to the west, nesting in a large tree overlooking Hogwarts. But we must be careful. Deke has seen poachers in the area recently. Deke will meet you there whenever you're ready.
Who lived here, I wonder?
Revelio.
Bollocks.
Allow me to put you out of your misery.
Betting on the dragon fights was the best decision I made yet. The Ministry ought to relax their feelings towards me.
What was that?
No!
Incendio. Expelliarmus. Potato. Stupefy.
Thank you.
It seems.
Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy.
Revelio.
Hello, Deke. Shall we continue?
Oh, good. Deke was worried about you, what with all the poachers in the area.
Ah, they've been
Perhaps
murdered.
We should work quickly. The Jobbernauls are just here, in this large tree. If it's helpful, Deke has seen Levioso used to slow flying beasts. Easier to get in close and use the knapsack.
Then I shall go and rescue a Jobbernaul.
Good luck. Deke will be waiting.
There, there. I'm not going to hurt you.
Perfect.
I rescued a Jobbernaul.
Deke hopes your Jobbernaul finds the knapsack nice and cozy. Poachers want them for their feathers, and are not kind when they gather them.
Are there any other beasts nearby?
Just one that Deke knows of, a herd of moon calves. They live in a clearing of trees up this footpath. Deke will see you there.
All right.
Revelio.
Guess I can't do anything to that. Hello, Deke.
Hello, Deke. Is this the clearing you mentioned?
It is. Moon calves gather near the large tree with the spiral pattern in front, but only under the light of the moon. So, unfortunately, unless you have a way to hasten time, you might sometimes have to wait until nightfall to see them.
I shall go and find a moon calf, then.
Deke will be waiting for your return.
Thank you.
Oh, no, you don't.
Leviosa!
Everything's all right now. It was a bit trickier than the others, but I have a mooncalf now.
Another beast, safe and sound. Shame we didn't see the mooncalves dancing. It's a marvelous sight. Deke supposes you're finished here. He'll be able to rescue many more beasts, but for now, let's bring the ones you've gathered back to the room.
All right.
Deke will meet you back in the room whenever you're ready.
Revelio.
There you are. Now, we need to show the beast you rescued their new home. But, not enough room to let them out here. Imagine all those beasts running amok. That wouldn't do at all. Perhaps if you focus on what your beasts need, the room will provide. What exactly did you think of? Heavens! You've done it!
But what is it?
Deke isn't sure. Only one way to find out.
Yeah, that's safe.
Meet you inside when you're ready.
Oh, wow.
Look at this. It's amazing.
Where are we, Deke?
It seems to be a place for your beasts to live, a vivarium of some sort. Oh, your beasts will be quite comfortable here. They'll live healthy, safe lives. Perhaps you want to release them. Let them see their new home. Thinks the vivarium will be a fitting new home for your beasts.
Indeed. I only hope we'll have enough space for all of them.
Deke hopes so too. But if you do run out of room, Madam Peck at Brood and Peck in Hogsmeade will help to find safe homes for them.
Any beasts that the room can't hold?
Yes, she's well known for helping to care for beasts in need, and she'll give you a fair price for them. Speaking of care, beasts that are well-fed and groomed will provide you with valuable magical materials, such as puffskein hair, for example. If you gather some magical materials from your beasts, Deke can show you how to use them.
Very well. I shall let you know when I have some.
Okay, so these ones, some are male, some are female. Got it. Oh, F. How do I care for them?
I've collected some magical materials, Deke.
Now Deke can show you how to use them. First, you'll need to use this spellcraft to conjure an enchanted loom.
An enchanted loom?
Exactly. It will allow you to use your magical materials to weave magic into the very threads of your clothing, making your clothing more useful in a variety of ways. Why don't you try it? Deke thinks you'll be impressed with what the loom can do.
I'll go and experiment with the loom now.
Hey. Bum ba 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 ba. Enchanted loom. Oh dear. I don't, Ooh. Wait, what gloves am I wearing? Okay. Seven compared to two. Huh. Well, hold on. Let me. I gotta sell some clothing now. Add a trait to an item of clothing? Oh. Ooh.
That came out nice. I should show Deke.
Hey Deke, look what I did.
I use the enchanted loom, Deke.
Wonderful.
Will I be able to weave even more powerful magic into my clothing with the loom?
You will, by rescuing even more powerful beasts. For now, however, Deke suggests you explore the vivarium and get to know the beasts you've already rescued.
Thank you for your help, Deke.
Okay.
Falbottom Castle. After dark, do not tell anyone.
Revelio.
Bum 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 bum. Oh, but how do we get up there? Oh, they're here. Helloing. Aha.
Hello, Hamora.
Perfect. Hellowing.
Revelio.
It's gotta be up here. Are you for kidding me? Bollocks.
Revelio.
Possible classroom games. Levitation lesson. Encourage students to levitate blocks or raised hoops or similar. Disarm and dodge. Targets on tangent. Okay. Fine. Have it your way. Fine. Darn it. Bing.
Revelio. Alohomora. Mind now, demi guys. Revelio.
But if you sit here before me, do us a favor and procure some more mead, would you? I believe one of the fellows hanging in the third floor corridor has another frame somewhere with a nice supply. Is that it? Huzzah!
Lumos.
Isn't that... Hold on. That's one of these. Isn't it? Is it not? Excuse me, sir. Archway? Yeah, the archway.
Lumos.
Okay, so there's another one. There's gotta be.
Yes, I told you. You're very clever.
Clever?
How offensive.
Next.
Fine, a genius.
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings. Any luck removing some more of those demiguise statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
Oh, I knew I could count on you. Bring me a few more moons and I'll show you how to improve casting Alohomora.
I'll keep an eye out for more demiguise statues and see if I can bring you more moons.
You are to be commended for your bravery and valor. Especially since they can only be collected at night.
Okay, so I need 5 more. However...
Lumos.
So look, right? So is it a nighttime thing?
Hold on.
Is that not here?
Lumos.
Like look, oh. Okay, the lights are off. Aha, okay, so I just had to go into the bathroom. Perfect. There we go.
Revelio.
Okay, so it's back this way. Hmm.
Pay particular attention to the strings in this next piece. The heart will soar.
Aha! Sebastian!
Anything to do with the Dark Art should be avoided. It's too risky.
Anything to do with Salazar Slytherin is worth the risk.
I can't agree. And I'll not say a word more. I'm sorry.
I won't give up.
What were you and Ominous speaking about?
He's being ridiculous. Apparently Salazar Slytherin had a secret scriptorium here in Hogwarts. Ominous swears it was used for the Dark Arts, so he wants nothing to do with it. I reminded him that Anne needs a cure. This scriptorium could hold the answers we need.
The dark arts do pique my interest.
There's more to dark magic than people realize. The Gaunts know this better than most. Perhaps I've spoken out of turn. Ominous's family history is personal to him.
I'd like to know more about it, if you wouldn't mind telling me. I won't repeat it.
Very well. But do keep this between us. Ominous learned dark magic from his parents. Are you familiar with the Cruciatus Curse?
What does the Cruciatus Curse do?
It's known as the Torture Curse, Crucio. It inflicts intense, excruciating pain on the victim. Apparently, his parents and older siblings had no qualms about casting it on muggles for sport. Ominous described the sound of the victim's cries as horrific. So the first time he was asked to cast it himself as a child, he couldn't bring himself to do it. As punishment, his family cast it on him. The anguish was so bad that when asked to cast it again, he relented. I have repeatedly assured Ominous that he did what he had to, but he still hasn't forgiven himself.
How horrible. Poor Ominous. He was only a child. He shouldn't blame himself.
After that incident, the rift between Ominous and his family only grew. That is, until I came along. Every moment he isn't at Hogwarts, he's with us in Feldcroft. Ominous trusts me. And more often than not, he winds up listening to me. I'll remind him of that when I follow up about the scriptorium. Watch for my owl. I'll have news soon enough. I'll make Ominous understand. He'll change his mind.
Thank you. also.
Accio. Revelio.
I don't know what Madame Pugard is.
Hello, sir. What do you sell here?
Hello. I'm Jalal Sami, and this is my potion shop. I can answer any questions you have about the town.
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today? I'll have no trouble selling this. Thank you. Hope to see you again sometime.
I never thought Ramrock's loyalists would go this far.
Pardon me, is everything all right?
Hardly. I've just lost my business and almost my life. You'd best look elsewhere for wares. I've nothing to sell now. Oh, I never thought it'd come to this. Be on your guard. Ranrock and his loyalists will spare no one.
They attacked you.
Oh, Ranrock has no patience for goblins who won't join him. While I too would like to see goblin kind treated by wizards as equals, bloodshed is not the answer. When I said as much, they turned on me, struck me till I nearly passed out. Took my carts, my belongings, even that which is most precious to me, my paintings.
I'm sorry this happened to you. I shall certainly keep an eye out for your carts.
That is very kind of you, but I think they took them to their camp southwest of here, just past some ruins. Too dangerous to try and retrieve them. I did enchant the carts to return to me if I ever lost them, however. Slim though the chances may be,
I'm holding out hope that some of what was taken is returned to me. It was nice meeting you. I wish
Rebellion.
You under better circumstances.
After what Ranrok did to that goblin banker at Gringotts, I shouldn't be surprised at what happened to Arn.
Aloha, Mora.
A bit difficult, but he'll get it.
Rebellion.
Lumos.
Revelio.
This place has seen better days.
I know. Thought we'd forget about that.
Incendio. Depulsa. Revelio.
Past the ruins. I'm on the right track.
Incendio. Incendio. Capulso. Protego. Levioso. Levioso. Incendio. Capulso. Levioso. Expelliarmus. Incendio. Levioso. Capulso. Incendio. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Accio. Revelio. Revelio.
This must be it. Looks as if there's more than one way to enter.
We should have killed that traitor arm when we took his carts.
Irondale's not half as tough as it. There's the stick!
Incendio! Expelliarmus! Levioso! Revelio.
What an unfortunate end for you.
Levioso.
Old defense. That student defeated our encampment in the town. That's the student who uses strange magic.
Revelio.
Quite an enchantment. The carts are returning to Arn. That was quite something.
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Depulso.
If you're here for my wares...
On, I have good news. Your carts are on their way back.
I don't know what to say. Any hope I have of getting my belongings back was quickly fading. Ramrock's lot called me a fool for believing in the good in wizard kind. Thank you for proving them wrong.
I managed to free your carts fairly easily.
Oh, I'm glad you're all right. Oh, I can't wait to have my things back, especially my paints. You know... You've inspired me. I've been dealing with witches and wizards for years, and we've always got along just fine. Perhaps my next piece will be a tribute to all that is good between us.
What a nice idea, Ron. I wish you luck with it.
Oh, I can't wait to get started. Thank you again for all you've done. Revelio. All the best to you. Once my carts arrive... Incendio! Incendio! Revelio! Revelio. Levioso. Levioso. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio.
I should investigate. No need to be difficult. I mean you no harm.
Protego! Depulso! Levioso!
Incendio! Expelliarmus!
Levioso!
Revelio.
Levioso.
Incendio. Revelio.
I've used unforgivable curses on occasion.
Fortunately. Yeah.
To be forgiven. Do you remember the way you write the book? Can't say I do. All a bit of a blur at this point.
Revelio.
Somebody out there?
You're the one who released Treadwell, aren't you? That was... No!
Incendio.
Protego!
You're
Finite. Levioso. Deporte. Levioso.
Standard.
Expelliarmus!
Petrificus
Totalus!
Protego! Petrificus Totalus! What? So you do now? Not so tough now, are ya?
You're no match for me.
Levioso!
Petrificus Totalus!
Just a bit of practice for me.
I'll bet that one hurt. Petrificus Totalus! On your toes, my little troop. You'll feel that tomorrow. Petrificus Totalus!
Protego.
Revelio.
What? Revelio. Accio. Revelio.
I'm surprised.
Levioso.
No, that's the best.
Exposo.
Levioso. Incendio.
Just the beginning.
Expelliarmus. I did it. And an Ashwinder, no less. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Incendio. Levioso. Expelliarmus. Revelio. Depulsa. Accio. Levioso. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio.
Levioso.
Do come up late, won't you? Revelio.
So, the hunt begins.
sitting around the fire in the common room after a long day.
Revelio.
My little brother sends me letters chock full of questions about Hogwarts.
Revelio. Revelio.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Revelio. Revelio.
Your corn blood will keep you alive.
Oh, how I love good puzzle.
Excuse me, madam. I thought I heard you say something.
Yes, indeed. Talking to myself again, I find myself to be quite the engaging conversationalist since my husband passed. Madam Althea Twiddle, pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Madam Twiddle.
You know, you might be interested in this. You young people love this sort of thing. My husband often ruminated on the mysterious statue just outside our hamlet. Some sort of archaic puzzle involving vases, he would insist. I stumbled upon it today when I had a burst of energy and extended my morning constitutional a bit longer than usual.
An archaic puzzle. Sounds fascinating.
You see, I suspected you'd be interested, and wait till I tell you about the rumours surrounding this particular puzzle. My husband Greville insisted that solving the puzzle would reveal a magical challenge of sorts. The man was intrigued by everything. He was about to try and solve it himself when... Perhaps you could take a look. I'd be rather interested to hear what, if anything, you find.
If I happen to see it, I'll have a look.
Ah, the spirit of youth. I do hope you'll be able to solve the puzzle. If not for me, then in Greville's memory...
I should look into the statue Madame Twiddle mentioned. Mysterious and a bit unsettling.
Revelio.
This looks like the statue Madame Twiddle mentioned. I suppose I should try to find all the vases.
Revelio.
I think there should only be a few more vases. Nearly finished. One more vase. That's it. I should tell Madame Twiddle about what happened.
Levioso!
the pulsar.
Incendio.
My fucking god. Bro. Fucking god, bro. What am I supposed to do? It's just never ending. Oh.
Let me answer. Send
me.
Incendio. Depulso. Levioso.
Ranrock to blame.
Incendio. Expelliarmus. Incendio. Potato. Leviosa. Incendio.
Oh my god. The fuck you beaten by a goblin, my ass, bro. Beaten like fucking taken on 16 and 1, bro. Oh my god. There's absolutely nothing I could do. I could finish the wave before that. But that one. No, there was nothing I could do. Oh my lord.
Revelio.
This looks intriguing. Mrs. Twiddle, your husband was right. The statue was part of a puzzle.
Oh, really? How exciting!
Yes, I had to destroy a number of large vases, and that seemed to activate some sort of charm on the statue.
Well done! Oh, I miss having someone like you around with a thirst for knowledge and a quick mind. Well, my curiosity has been satisfied. Thank you for that. Who knows what I'll encounter on my next constitutional? Oh, my husband would be so pleased to know he was right about that statue.
Revelio. Aloha, Mora. Revelio.